Previously on Star Stealing Prince.
What in the hell are you guys? Oh, you're kind of cute. Flying, you're like flying squirrels. You know how to play trumpets and stuff. That's cool. That's cool. I really wish I could get my squirrels outside to do that. It'd make them a lot more interesting, you know? Except they're trying to eat all the fucking bird seed out of the bird feeder. Those little bastards.
And now back to the present.
Hello!
Sneaku B, back with some more Star Stealing Prince. When we last left off, I was in the Sulphur, which is a place of raining leaves and evil demons. But then again, I mean, what else is new? I mean, honestly, is this any different from any other place in this game? Seriously? Anywho, I totally noticed that I forgot to use that magic gem I found. Wait, who should I use it on? I know, Relenia has the worst magic, so should I give it to her? Holy balls. Dude. Oh my... Okay, Snow. You may suck. Maybe you're just a terrible human being, but you... Your freaking magic is through the roof. Yeah, I guess so. I guess, yeah. I don't know. I'm always struggling. Like, do you give it to the weakest guy so they're a little bit better, or do you give it to the strongest guy to just continue to make them the most badass? I don't know. I'll give it to Relenia, because her magic really does... Really is a piece of shit. Even worse than Snow is. Oh my god. Okay. Well, I think I'm done here. So I'm gonna go ahead and continue my quest.
Wait a minute, Snow!
What the fuck do you want?
I'm actually a bit exhausted. Do you think it'd be a good idea to rest here before we can get to the castle?
Are you fucking kidding me? We just went and hung out by the stupid all-healing statue. Why do we need to rest?
I agree, we don't know what to expect, so we should take time to rest up now.
God dang it. Do I care about any of you? I mean, really? Seriously.
Aren't you tired, Prince Snow? You look more tired than either Relenia or Prince Astra, to be honest.
What about you, man? You look way more dead, to be honest. <He's>...
Well, I am a walking skeleton, man.
I do.
So I said we should find a place to rest here for a little bit.
Alright, fine. Just go take a nap, I guess. God dang it. There had to be a point for those beds in there. I was like, are they just for show? I mean, you can't actually sleep in them. We'll just look at them.
Say we rest up now. I don't even want to imagine what this is going to do to my back.
Sleeping? My god, sleeping is so... part of my body. Oh my god, what's going on? Oh Jesus, not this shit again.
So we meet again.
Hey man. Yeah, my... Oh dude, you fucking stole my cape, you piece of shit.
It was just one of many meetings. I don't think you remember them at all, my prince.
What do you want, dude? Seriously. Can I just sleep like a normal person?
I don't think you've slept for a while. I wonder why that is.
Ooh. Let her down. Stop doing this to me.
You can't see anything, can you?
All I see is her hanging and candles and you with my cloak.
That certainly won't do. It isn't any fun this way.
What are you talking about, dude? Just let her down.
Though you don't have the knowledge to see what's all around you, I won't take pity on you. Once you killed her in your waking world, then I'll stop all this. I'll disappear from your mind for good, and won't you just be a happy prince?
The fuck, dude? Say what?
Did I stutter?
Nah, man. I mean, she's annoying, but actually, you know what? Nah, you know what? I'll take you up on that. She's annoying, and yeah, I'll kill her.
Of course I can. You're my prince after all. If you want her to stop burning here, she needs to die. Is it that hard? I can help you if you find it terribly hard to do it yourself.
Nope, I'm good.
Your parents told him that, too. They won't take it away. They won't tell a soul. Look at you now. You're a bunch of won'ts, aren't you? Children won't be born. People won't die.
Dude, stop talking.
I won't do that. I'll drag her up. I'll drag her up there, far and away from you, and watch her burn every single night, day in and day out, until you do me that favor.
Rah, look at me. I'm a scarecrow on a ship mantle.
Are you feeling sick? actually am. Oh god, did you just poop on my freaking floating space world? Yes, I did. I have a bad habit of doing that when I get sick. It's almost done. Her funeral pyre. Once you remember that very day you and her were important for once in your miserable lives, I'll have everything set up. All trapped in the high and cold place where none can save her. Do you understand me, my prince?
The fuck is going on here? I thought I was going to wake up and it was like stabbing Aster or something. Like, oh, whoops. My bad, Aster. Not again. Dude, Keontae, what are you doing, man? Praying by the fire. No, no, I'm fine. It's just a stupid-ass dream. It's just a dream. Are you feeling sick? Who was that? Who said that? I don't know.
Was that you, voice in my head?
Evil demon scarecrow man. Okie dokie. Well, I'm glad to see you still around. You know. Because, you know, things just aren't exciting enough with all the fucking demons trying to murder me at every turn I take. Okay, oh god. This is going to be a boss, isn't it? It's got that look about it. Actually, maybe not. It's got the look of a long-ass dungeon.
This must be the place.
Don't forget what I told you! Let your guard down, no matter what!
You know, I gotta wonder, what is that on her face? Is this supposed to be like a scar or something? Like, I don't know. I thought it was something like when we beat her up earlier, but it'll go away. She forgot to write the food off her face. Snow looks a little different, doesn't he? He's got like, his face looks paler, he's got like darkness under his eyes. Why do you keep saying that to me and my parents? They aren't going to harm me.
Your parents went through a lot of trouble to keep this place separated from all of us and to keep us out. I don't know what lies ahead, just remember. But just remember, just because they are your parents doesn't mean they didn't have an ulterior plan for all this.
My god, it's all coming together. Sort of. Let's just do our own shit, alright? Yeah, hey, Ghosty. Hey, buddy, huh?
He's like, get over here so I can murder you!
Maybe later, man. I'm sure we're gonna fight 800 of you before this episode is over. Ooh! Can't hide from me, item bag. Can I go over here? No? I gotta say, I mean, despite all my gripes against this game is really pretty. Look at it.
It's raining leaves. Hallelujah, it's raining leaves.
I find a lot of those sanctuary statues, which is awesome because they're freaking amazing. Hey buddy, are you a good guy? Oh no, you're not a good guy. Oh, you guys again. I kicked your ass before. Can you guys just like take a clue? You can't beat me, alright? That's just how this works. Alright, I forgot I got new weapons too. Hell yeah.
Burn. Burn, angels from heaven.
I wonder who did the... I wonder if the maker of the game actually designed all these battle sprites too. I don't know. That would be like really... I mean, those are some pretty detailed sprites. I'd be pretty shocked if he did all that himself. Although I do know he did do all the face sets and like the actual cutscenes and stuff like that for this game. The ones with the pictures. Which is pretty friggin' impressive. You don't usually find game makers who can actually can also draw pretty well as well. Alright, come on, please. Will you please just die? I am 243 experience. It's decent, I guess. Still gonna take a while to level up.
Heal me, talking statue.
I don't talk!
Yes, you do. You just said something.
Damn you!
That's smart again.
Oh no! Sparkly statues! I fucking hate sparkly statues.
And here, I didn't think it could get more impressive! Magic can do quite a lot when you know how to use it, like the King Queen did.
I think you give him far too much credit.
Oh god dang it, what do you- if you ask me to tell you your name is, I'm gonna fucking push you off this cliff. There's a switch at her base. Okay, hold on a second, I need heal. Heal me! Damn it. Okay, what does that do? Oh! Okay. The hell? What did that do? I'm just gonna find a bunch of them until stuff happens. It's locked. Damn! Oh, Jesus. I'm so tired of you fucking angels. Oh, Lord. Ooh! Sure took his time opening that door, didn't he? Dude, this is a badass pad these guys have got here. Why the hell do we go back to the freezing cold tundra below us? Why don't we just live up here in God's backyard?
There's always another pillar. It's in the ceiling. Just drop it down and you can use it, dear.
Okay.
Something fell in the other room.
Okay. Ah! Holy sweet Pegasus! Whoa. Dude, what is he doing, man? He's like leaping on me. Whoa! Calm down, Pegasus. You crazy horsey winged bastard. Teach you to jump on my face. If only Hercules were here. Yes! Dude, you didn't give me anything for experience. You're wasting my time. Okay, alright, I see. Push this, put it on the spot. No big deal. Woohoo! Hot dog! That was the hardest puzzle in the whole game right there.
Tea prepared for two. Legend has it the lands under the fallen flakes of snow hold something very dear. He has found it, and he has never let it go. He invited us to see it, and it was glorious. It was so warm. It felt like heaven. It wasn't fair. Why should he have it? He devoured the souls of his whole kingdom for this. He is but a decaying body now, and he does not need it. We need it. This warmth, this heaven, we need more than he does. We found old magic tomes and found a spell. After our son was born, our plan was in motion. We created a link and sealed everything, but our body started to decay, and we would not stay, and thus we propelled ourselves to our heaven. So I guess this must be his parents. Oh, isn't that wonderful, dear, to have that glimpse of something very dear and always, and never fade to oblivion, into oblivion like everyone else. Isn't that just wonderful?
Wow, you guys are kind of a bunch of jerks, aren't you? You're like, yeah, we're awesome. Fuck everybody else. Leaf through. Oh, God. Too much text. Oh, okay. Just one little nugget of text.
None of these are readable. Okay. There are legends, of course, of this island. However, it was just a legend. No matter... We occupied the empty town when the king invited us. We were warm behind those walls. Why would we question that? Brought the dead who we still held dear and anything else we could cram on the ship. Away from the flames that scorched our lands. Away from everything that threatened to harm us or our kingdom. So I dropped out of the book.
Ooh. Oh, hello. What the hell? Are you serious?
Don't forget to heal everyone, dear.
Oh, thanks.
Thanks, Mom.
Don't forget to ever heal everyone, dear, so that the evil demon monsters don't murder you.
Okay, Bob!
Dude, I just learned a cure spell. I'm getting another one? Damn.
Snow does not waste any time, so I guess this is a healing single person.
Yeah, it's just much stronger. Yep. Cool. I got one other gripe. It's... I don't know. Well, this menu's cool. I've noticed it. It's kind of hard to navigate. Like, I mean, I know it's sort of, it's like, you can kind of tell what it is from the picture, but I go a lot better with text, and I've always keep finding myself, like, scrolling all the way around, and like, oh, look, item was right there, you know, so. Just that point that out. It looks like a dangerous spot to sit in.
What?
It's like a dangerous spot. I'm trying to cover them to reconsider, but their plan had been made. They needed a witness to it, and after that, the memories of the witness would be muddled. This was a bad idea. Even still, they created a plan to use the prince. Okay. I think I missed this one here. We didn't have to worry about anyone being born with an innate fire element. No one could conceive, not even the king and queen, which was good. No worry of a child being born with a fire to put our safety at risk, to set ourselves aflame again. However, that changed when the queen became pregnant, and one summer night, our prince was born.
Interesting. As far as Snow's not like, what's this shit all about?
But we grew wary of the snow. We wanted to go home. The king and queen quelled this idea with yet another spell. All thoughts were now routed through their son, the prince. And Richard and Vera tried to convince them otherwise, but their will was law. Not like it mattered. They had a plan as soon as they met. One in which would allow us to access them to a most wonderful thing.
Not know what's going on here.
He's readable.
Dude, who keeps spilling black ink all over my freaking books? There's that fucking bit of fucking monsters in here.
Those little bastards.
They'll make them pay.
Okay, so did I got some. Oh, god dang it, man. Come on. Stop ambushing me. Holy good god. Those Valkyries.
Okay.
Naima. I'm just gonna bludgeon you with rocks and lightning and ill humors. I'm gonna have a magic fiesta on your face. Yeah, frazzle him. Poison him and frazzle him and poison him some more. Alright, fantastic. Now let's just beat the crap out of them until they die.
Ah, god dang it. Man, those guys are durable. Alright, let's go ahead and heal Relenia here.
Relenia!
Oh, hell yeah. Cure too. Oh my god, oh my god!
Oh, okay. Dude, Snow, man, can you please stop getting your shit rocked? Should I do the cure 2 or cure 1? I don't know. I don't think he has much HP, so I think cure 1 will probably be alright.
Oh my god, cure 1 cures so much, I don't even need cure 2. Maybe the game is assuming I'm a lot stronger than I should be right now. I'm a lot stronger than I am right this moment. Wouldn't be surprised. This game is fucking hard as hell. Oh jeez. Ah, you guys again. You silly little gopher dudes. Oh, wait, I know. Automatic kill right here, baby. Hey, buddy, you might feel a slight tingling sensation. Woo! Hell yeah. Oh, come on, man. Dude, just put your little trumpet down and die. Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, I guess I gotta get those statues with the sparklies on them. Just look at them and shine them. I don't know what I'm doing with them exactly. Oh crap, I'm already out of freaking mana. That's the other thing too. God, the freaking magic here is expensive and it doesn't heal you that much. Like, god, look at that. And that one costs 500 gold and this one costs 700 gold. Holy freaking nuts. Costs more than most of my equipment did. All right, dude, oh god dang it. You guys are freaking pain in my behind, aren't you?
Woohoo!
Or sanctuary statues. Not get enough sanctuary statues, that's what I always say. One says, should we have left him? I miss him. Was it all worth it? I sometimes wonder. Another says, just in case, there's a staircase underneath the rug. Follow that and you can unlock a door. We can reach ever higher into the sky. Oh, okay. Wait, nope.
so right here. Feels like you're standard. Oh yeah. Hell yeah! I knew it! Thinking high for me, staircase. Oh god dang it! Hoo-wee! Okay, I see a secret area over there. I gotta just figure out how to get to it. Oh, hello, another tome. Swift Slash 2. Oh my god, that's even better than Swift Slash 1. That's one whole number ahead of it. Holy crap. Imagine the possibilities. Sweet. Wow, it's not... It's only one MP more. Oh, dude, that is like... That's a no-brainer, then. Okay, why are some of them ghosts and the other ones angels? Ah! Okay. Good god, these battles are... getting annoying.
Will we even remember him? This was our choice. Perfect bliss, perfect harmony. Away from all those flames, away from the flicks that buried us, we're home.
Sound of a door unlocking echoes throughout the crawl space. Okay, now just to find the door. Where are you at, door? Is it here? Oh man, these monsters are wearing me down. Gonna find myself a healing statue soon.
We did this and we wouldn't succumb to the harsh cold. We have to live this out. There's no turning back. We're safe up here, sweetheart, our own paradise. Why do we have a chair for him, then? He'll never be able to come up here. Under the best circumstances, it will remain empty.
He's talking about snow getting up here, I guess. Brilliant, Curious! Hot dog, I think I already have... I was saying I could buy it at the shop, wouldn't it? Oh, yeah, no, I'm not getting rid of Sun's pick-me-up. Hell no. Oh, here we go, yeah. I think... Yeah, he's already got it. Alright, here you go, Relenia.
Relenia!
Oh my god. Ah! You see, I'm already like, out of MP. I don't know. Should I use a statue or something? Everybody's so weak. I don't know. Nah, it's alright. I can do it that way. Of course, he has no mana now, but it's alright. Snow doesn't need mana. Actually, he does, but you know what? Maybe I'll find a statue here soon. No! Don't touch me! Don't touch me, man! Don't! Oh, god. Oh my god, that was stressful. That was freaking stressful, dude. Just get over here. Okay, yes. Yes, yes, yes! Okay, door's open. Oh, what do we got here? Ooh, more tinctures. More tinctures I'll never freaking use. This looks like it have split recently. Best not to touch it. Still red herbs. Wait a minute. Wait just a fruity second. Green herbs. This looks like what the magic helpers used to make tonics. I wonder if there's any more like this around here. Which would I use that for? Is that a key item? Yeah. What in the hell is a brown cat doll for? Like, there's a whole bunch of shit that I got here that I don't even... The lady's key, I got that one. From that chest earlier. It's like, what in the hell is all this for? Oh, man. No, why does this table have to be in the way? Actually, now that I think about it, does that make any sense at all? What's that? Oh, actually, yeah, it does. Okay, I was like, it looked like a MC Escher thing going on there. I was like, whoa, that elevation looks kind of funky. No, no. God dang it, I'm gonna... Dude, no. Come on, man. Come on, get over here. Yeah, come on, chase me. Dude, come on. No, go left, yeah, there you go. Oh, god dang, I'm not getting past you, am I? Oh, yes, go. No. Yes, no. Yeah, no! Okay, yeah, I was closing in, I'm just gonna fight. Okay, no! God dang it, I don't believe it. Oh, that little bastard's fast. Can I please just run? Oh, thank you, God. Thank you, sweet baby Jesus. Okay. Oh, and he came back. Oh, my goodness. Yes, why not, right? Gotta catch 'em all, gotta catch 'em all, angel statues. Alright, no. Ooh. I'm so sick of you guys. Just leave me alone! Okay, I just freaking remembered. I can, just remembered, I can freaking absorb enemies' MP. I got that skill from that piece of armor I forgot about. Ah! Yes, okay. Let's see where this is going. And that one, and then that one. Hell yeah. Okay, give me your glowiness. Wait a minute. Now where do I go? Is there... what the hell? How do I get over there? Can I ride the rainbow? Is that me lucky charms at the end there? Oh man. I want my lucky charms. That's my lucky charms. Okay, I found it. I remember that they were in this room. There was a spot I couldn't get to. Yeah, there it is. Right next to the big glowy square. I think. Oh god, this isn't gonna just take me to a treasure, is it? Wait, how do I get to that spot over there? Oh, so stupid. I did not see that door there. Did not see that. My bad. Okay, whoa. You heard something echo through the airway. Oh, man. Ah, where is it? Is it next to the rainbow? Is that what it is? Nope. Okay, well, I will figure it out next time. Anyway, like for if you enjoyed this video. Subscribe now. Top board the SLP, where the day is always sunny and the vids are always funny. Until next time, guys, stay classy.